我们包括今天的这个大家，网络上和我们线上的就这么多人一起，共修念观音心珠的这个功德，也回向，还有我们，前两天开始一直报名的啊，就是我们可能还有很多人，可能就每天念是。什么100遍观音心咒，这个非常简单的，我们很多人都是就是发愿一个亿的，所以100遍是我最最低的要求，但是很多人都不敢报名，就是每天都108遍那么多啊，我不敢报名，所以就这些功德我们一起总结起来。
So today, all the people sitting here in our audience, as well as all of our online audiences from the live broadcast, I think we should make a dedication of merit, as well as including those people who pledged to chant those 100 or 108 mantras every day. To me, I think 100 times of this mantra is very, very, very small amount. To me, it's very easy compared to those practitioners who pledged to chant 100 million in their lifetime. So I think this is really kind of my bottom line of requirement. But even though there's still lots of people who are too coward to make such a pledge.
藏地，就花这人不接受过，错比先了没碰着，刚子没刚子先了没等着，意思就是说大家，公修的这个价值呢，就是像燃烧的，就熊熊烈火一样的，然后个人的这种价值，个人做善事的价值呢，就像一个小小的火星一样的，所以。我们这个集体发愿的功修的功德非常大。
Patru Rinpoche from Tibet, a renowned master, he said that practicing together is like people gathering together to the merit of such is like blazing fire. However, if you practice only by yourself, it's only like a little speck of fire flame. Therefore, we've already accumulated lots of merit today.
这样的修持善法的功德呢，有一种算法，就是这种算法呢，就是说，比如说，这个我们有20000个人一天念20000遍，这个心经的话呢，其实每个人都也得到了非常大的这个功德，这是前辈大德们都是异口同声公认的公民的，因此。我们将来我都是你们报不报名我也不认识，就是对个人没有什么目的，现在很多人就是做各种各样的，但我个人没有什么的，但我很希望我们很多人就是好好的行持善法，因为你们报名和点赞我也从来不急任何事情，我没有什么，因为我们很多人都分别了，哇，是不是堪布今天比较强调他自己会不会有一些，就从来都没有这些，但是呢我们很希望大家就共同的真正的修善法，不要表面上的一种不是表面上的，就我觉得还是真正的大家要长期的修行。
Well, in terms of calculating this type of merit, there's a way that's stated by many masters from the past. For example, if a group of people who recited 20,000 per day, then everyone gains a lot of merit as the other people does in the same group. This is not stated by me, but the masters from the past. So when people do make such pledge online, I don't see your face, I don't really know who you are, and I don't really gain any profit or any benefit from you making such pledge or not. But the reason I encourage you to make such pledge, to practice this every day, is because if you practice this every day, along with the rest of people who made such pledge, then you share that merit. And that's extremely important. People may think that whenever I urge people to make such pledge, maybe I gain something myself, but that is completely not true. I really don't care much if people give me a thumb up or a like on my microblog. All I really care about is that you put those teachings into practice, because that's really important for you to use your precious life.